My heart is beating so, and anyone can tell. You think you know me well, well, you don't know me. For I never knew the art of making love. Oh, my heart.
How you been? How you been?
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
Afraid and shy, I let my chance go by. A chance that you might
look. Now he's away, he's away.
You give your hand to me, and then you say goodbye. Your soul, you don't know me. You'll never know the one who loves you so well. You don't know me.
Hey mate, how are you doing?
Not too bad, thanks.
He's gonna kill me.
You first.
Me first?
You first, ladies first.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Okay. You know, I'm kind of in heaven and in hell right now. I'll tell you why.
Go.
Your voice is heavenly for me. As a woman, I'm just so drawn to that voice. It is so beautiful. No, seriously, I have to say, you just melted my heart. I'm slightly shaking here. I got butterflies in my tummy when you were singing. I just loved it. I loved every minute. I'm in hell because Cian turned around. I'm so mad at you, Cian. I'm going to kill you later, okay? But seriously, I want to coach you. I just want to sit and listen to you. I want to find songs that will just be so beautiful. I don't think I need to change much except build your confidence slightly, so when you go for the high notes like you did at the end, you truly nail them. Oh, you know, I'm kind of in love.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
She's speaking his language.
Yeah. We won't hear the end of this for
yeah,
a while.
Yeah.
Okay, do your best there.
Okay, Bob, let me see. How am I going to go about this? I'm totally in love with you too. I'm shivering, I've got butterflies in my belly too. I'm not going to go down that road, Bob. It was a flawless performance. You have a flawless voice. You, with the right songs, with the right kind of presentation, could win a show like this. And you could actually have a worldwide career, not just something in Ireland, something that can reach far beyond Ireland. And I think that's what I can help you with. I think I can be the person to grow you into the recording artist that you can become. Now, it's down to you. Sharon is completely and utterly in love with you, so whatever you decide, you decide. I think you should do what you feel is right for you. I personally think that I can genuinely help you along the way in the right way. I mean, Sharon will probably just sit there all day looking at you and get butterflies in her belly. I'm not going to do that. I'm not going to tell you you're great. I'm going to tell you when you're not great. I'm going to be the guy that's going to tell you this is what you need to improve on. This is how you need to become better. This is how you can win this show. And I think I know how to do that.
I'll do the same for you, hon. I'll just be nicer about it.
Thanks, guys, so much. That means so much to me. Cian, that was very well sold. I have to say thank you so much.
But
I have to pick Sharon.
In the bag.
Thank you for tricking me.